Hey guys. Getting Twitter taken care of. Was a little hard to get Origins going here. All we missed was the Duncan dialogue about how all is lost and he saw the Horde coming. So I already got. So I'm basically at this menu.
Greetings.
I'm not gonna do a whole lot because it just looks really wonky on my screen. Hopefully it doesn't look too wonky for you guys. Actually looks probably better for you guys. So I'm really just gonna leave it with the defaults because I had issues getting the game to work, so. On normal.
You were born amidst the Dalish elves, noble wanderers who refused to join the society of humans that subjugated their homeland so long ago. The Dalish traveled the land in tightly knit clans, struggling to maintain their half-forgotten lore in a human world that fears and despises them. You spend your time hunting with your clanmate Tamlin in the forests. And as is sometimes the case, your quarry is not always the local wildlife.
It's a Dalish!
And you three are somewhere you shouldn't be.
Let us pass, Elf. You have no right to stop us.
No? We will see about that, won't we? You're just in time. I found these humans lurking in the bushes. Bandits, no doubt.
We aren't bandits, I swear. Please don't hurt us.
You Shemlin are pathetic. It's hard to believe you ever drove us from our homeland.
We've never done nothing to you, Dalish. We didn't even know this forest was yours.
This forest isn't ours, fool. You've stumbled too close to our camp. You Shems are like vermin. We can't trust you not to make mischief. What do you say, Lethaline? What should we do with him?
Nothing, because I don't have dialogue. Where'd it go? It didn't load. Alright, hold on. Oh, I can't get to the. Come on, game.
I like the sound of that. Anything to say in your defense, Shems?
Look, we didn't come here to be trouble. We just found a cave.
Yes, a cave.
No idea what I picked.
With ruins like I've never seen. We thought there might be,
treasure? So you're more akin to thieves than actual bandits.
I did somehow break the game. I don't know how. It was working when I practiced recording because I knew it was an older game. I think it. Let's play a game. Let's just keep hitting one and see what happens.
But I
Once I get out of this, I think I can get in settings and.
We found this just inside the entrance.
Hopefully, get it back.
This stone has carvings. Is this Elvish? Written Elvish?
There's more in the ruins. We didn't get very far in, though.
All right, let's just keep
there
hitting
was a
one.
Demon. It was huge with black eyes. Thank the Maker we were able to outrun it.
A demon. Where is this cave?
Just off the west, I think. There's a cave in the rock face and a huge hole just inside.
Well, do you trust them? Shall we let them go?
I don't know. What's one?
No. No, wait. You can't do this.
Apparently one was killed them.
Well, Shall we see if there's any truth to this story? These carvings make me curious. And if we find anything, the keeper will want to know.
All right. Well, that part's there. Okay. Let's see. Settings. I might put this in windowed mode, see if it comes back. Let's see. Oh, no, but that didn't do anything. That did not move. Yeah. I gotta remember how to actually play this game. Yes. Go away. My keyboard doesn't want to work now either. That's wonderful. Well, this is going to be a quick jump. This is going to be short-lived. Here we go.
I shall...
Thank you. Hey, this is going about as well as the first time. I played Enderal the first time, and I hit a game-breaking bug that my entire inventory just went invisible. So, you know, hitting the one key over and over seems like a fun game to play. What's the worst that could happen? Oh, it's gonna make me have to do this. I was hoping to just let me skip. Oh, seriously? I have to remove her clothing? Why? At least this one's useful. Oh, Origins tutorials, where it literally makes you do things. Just let me, you know, die in peace. Oh, I forgot how you love to run up on those things.
Don't give them the advantage!
Apparently I can't hit the wolf when it's right in front of my face. Okay. Well, they're not- doesn't look like they're gonna glow, so we'll just keep moving.
As you say.
Let's see, I kinda remember how to do this. Yeah, I figured, you know, doing it this way is not any worse. No, it looked like it was all showing. I don't know why only the dialogue seems to be taking a vacation. But, you know, it'll make for a very fun adventure. I'll either make lots of friends or have everybody hate me. Since most of them die in the beginning anyway, it's not a big deal.
I don't recall seeing this before, do you?
Nope.
My thoughts exactly. With luck, we'll find something that will make us clan heroes.
Apparently I agreed to go in here. It's really weird that when I changed the settings, it didn't change the window size.
Looks like the Shem was telling the truth. But these ruins look more human than elven.
Oh, my least favorite things in the world, spiders.
Prepare to die.
After playing something like Skyrim, fighting in this is so much nicer. I just click a button and it does it for me. Take all the loot. I just realized this is like stuck over here. Can I make that go away? No, you're just gonna stay there? Okay. Oh, there it probably goes. And now it's back. We will get to read about health potions for the next however long it decides to stay there. Every time I think it's going away, it comes back. I haven't lost any health. I don't need the constant reminder. I hit X before, it's not going away. I broke the game when I hit the live stream button, apparently. I don't get dialogue. X doesn't want to work. Oh, wait a minute. Did I click it enough times? Nope. I forgot that there's a trap down here.
I shall do it.
Way more relaxing than Skyrim. And Enderal, especially. Enderal makes you want to pull your hair out sometimes.
It shall be done.
Don't use it. There we go.
Very well.
He might die a little early, but that's okay. Can we not miss the thing right in front of our face? Oh, guess I should probably put the health potions on his side too. Make my life easier. Nope, he's not gonna live long enough and won't let me. I really broke it. What on earth did I do to take off my game so badly?
I shall do it. As you say.
Any more traps that I wasn't paying attention for? I don't see any. No luck picking that door for me. Here's gonna be a fun mystery. Will I be allowed to level up? Will I be able to see what I'm doing?
Look there, a cunning trap.
I was paying attention this time. Oops.
It's a trap.
Oh, this is why I like playing the rogue. So many points. So how's everybody doing today? While I continue to break games.
I shall do it. As you say. I must
I think this is like my least favorite part of why I picked this opening. I just don't do spiders and this place is crawling with them. The story behind the Dalish is my favorite, so I put up with it.
I can't believe this. You recognize this statue, don't you?
Oh. We're gonna stick with it. We're gonna just keep hitting one.
Touchy, aren't we? There's bound to be more. Let's keep looking around.
Oops, I apparently missed a trap that time. Messed that up.
It shall be done.
I really screwed this up.
I shall
take the potion. Well, luckily his aim is about as whoops. Mine.
Are those walking corpses? This place is haunted.
Oh, you're not gonna live much longer anyway. Don't worry about it. You're gonna chase me out here, aren't you? So much for getting to take a swing at him. killed him off quick. In the tutorial, are my health potions supposed to keep coming back? Because they probably are. Just noticed that. Keeps going back up to 4. I know. There's no fun RPGs without spiders, though, in my defense. I guess I could play Lost Odyssey. That one I don't think has spiders. At least not that I ever got to. Alright, guess time of truth. Oh, nope, this is gonna work. So everything but my dialogue.